That was Joe Mondragon's solo, probably the only one he ever played, I think. And he showed that to me one year, this and that. But the bottom line is, this is his bass.
And
I've got two of his basses.
Long live the Dragon!
And I loved him so much. He really taught me how to hold the bow in the beginning and all kinds of stuff. I mean, I got thrown into Universal there without knowing what the hell I was doing. And I just learned on the gig, and he really helped me. And so we went for years, and then when I was working with Pete Jolly, my bass was being repaired, so I borrowed his other little bass, which he used on Fever and all those, on that record, and many other records. And so I told him then, I said, gee, if you ever want to sell this, let me know. 35 years later or so, maybe 40, he decided to sell it, and I bought it from him. And then the next line was about 3 months later, he says, I sold you the bass and the work went with it. That's what he said.
Long live the Dragon.
Yeah. Yo. Dragon is in
there. Thanks, everybody.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that the night has come to an end. We've already gone almost 15 minutes into overtime. And yeah, that's good, too. So, anyway, Mr. Bob Bain, would you like to say anything?
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here working with these two great guitarists and Mr. Berghofer. And thank you for coming in. I really do like to see you.
Bob Bain. Jim Dodd, would you like to say something? Jim says no. And Chuck already said something. So we're getting out of here.
Okay.
Anyway, and don't forget, next week, Barry's Live is going to be here. And Barry, stand up. Oh, you are standing up. Okay, good night, folks.